やばい。
Whoa.
A boar came out of the woods and charged at some snowboarders at a resort in Miyoko, Japan.
Oh, my goodness.
It ran at the second person who was able to use the board for some protection. After that, it ran off. Staff at the nearby snowboarding shop originally posted the video. They didn't first believe their customer who told them a wild boar ran into them and broke their snowboard binding, but they showed them the video as proof.
Everybody chronicles everything.
No kidding.
Right? Wow, that's crazy.
Look at that. Boom.
Wow. There you go.
No.